Hello, Catamount community. Let's talk about civic engagement. Civic engagement is a value of the university and serves as a way to connect with your community. And what is the simplest way to enact civic change in your community? Voting. There are three different ways to vote: early in person on election day, or by mail-in or absentee ballot. For those of you who live in Jackson County, you can vote during the early voting period on our campus polling place located in the UC, just like I did. Students who live on campus or at an off-campus apartment in Jackson County are eligible to register and vote in Jackson County if they so choose. And for students, faculty, and staff who don't reside in Jackson County, we encourage you to register and vote in the county in which you live. By doing so, you'll be an active participant in your community and help effect change wherever you are, which is incredibly important. And remember, if you are voting in North Carolina, you will need to present a valid photo ID when you go to cast your ballot. Acceptable voter IDs include your CAT card or your driver's license. You may still cast a provisional ballot if you don't have an ID. However, it is best to bring your ID with you if you have one. But voting isn't the only way to enact change in your community. You can also participate in volunteer opportunities and days of service, and engage in advocacy and attend educational events to make community impact. Whatever it is, just get involved. For more information about voter registration, ways to vote, and getting involved in your community, visit vote.wcu.edu or stop by the Center for Community Engagement and Service Learning in Belk 273 on the Cullowhee campus. And as always, go Cats!